beginning of the second quarter. Third and 15, Jaguars. Ball is spotted at the 1 yard line. 99 yards to go for the Condors. A great punt by number 11. First and 10 from the one. And we've got a timeout. Timeout Condors.
This first timeout of the first half. They've got 2 remaining with 11 minutes and 3 seconds to go. We are from the cold soft drinks along with some candy. And I'm assuming on another light tonight. And our executive chef is whipping up some hot chocolate and coffee.
Stood up, pushed back.
Now that he's on the ball carrier, looks like he picked up maybe a yard. Second down, I'll run the third down and 6. At the 5-yard line.
Third and 6 to go, Jaguars. Jaguar defense alive and well. Jaguar defense, not fooled. That's a safety. Ball was hiked too high for the kicker, and that's a safety. Also results in the King Jaguar possession. They'll get the ball as well. 7-2 ball game. Condors on top. Condors will kick to restart the game. King will receive. A low line drive kick. Received. Bulldozes forward, cross midfield for about a 12-yard return into Condor territory. First and 10 for the Jaguars from the Condors' 42-yard line.
Yes, sir.
37-yard catch for number 11. And a Jaguar first down. Number 11 beat his man downfield by almost 10 yards to make the catch. Man in motion. Quarterback rolls out, has a receiver. Touchdown, Jaguars. A big catch for number 11. Puts the Jaguars in front 8-7, pending the extra point try. Jaguars for two. That's an 8-7 score. Jaguars on top. 7:14 left in the second. Back from the Condors. King will kick to restart the game. The winner from this game plays Saturday at Gately Stadium. Low line drive kick into the end zone for a touchback. Big hit by number 8. Loss of a yard. Oh, gain of a yard brings up a second and 9. Here's that, it's all coming back, all for naught. A holding call against the Condors front line. Was it overturned?
What
happened to the holding call? Up the middle. Good for about 3 yards. Second and 7.
Number
First down, Condors. Timeout, King. After 21, that's brings up a 2nd and 17 to go for the Condors. Brings up 3rd down, a gain of appears to be about 6 yards. Brings up 3rd and 11. Another penalty marker down. Holding once again against the Condors. Ball spotted at the 20-yard line this time.
3rd and 20.
Spread offense this time. Keeper. Chased out of bounds. And that's a turnover on downs. Jaguars would take over in their own territory from the 20-yard line. Up the middle. Short gain on the play. Timeout, Condors.
Once again, a reminder that the restrooms are located directly below the grandstand at the court lobby and north end of the grandstand, right around the corner from the grandstand. Neon, when you see the effective plan is open, get there before the line starts.
Second down drive, we dropped back to the row. Oh, off the hands, a little bit hot. And beat his defender once again. He had to put a little bit more air under that throw. 3rd and 8 to go. Come on, Walk in the back. That's another flag. Personal foul. Against the Jaguars. What the hell said? Second quarter and a half. A7 ball game. Condors with the ball and on the move. There's a reverse. Gets past one tackle. Escorted out of the bounds. After a good game, they're giving them 8 yards on the carry. Third and two to go, Condors. Condors, Jaguars shooting blitz. Ball's in the air. Oh, nearly picked off. Incomplete. Number 11 was there. First down yardage. 40 seconds left in the half.
My girlfriend on the quarterback, Cooper. Just out of bounds.
Started a light rain. Spike the ball.
And spiking the football will be the quarterback, Michael Smith.
Second and goal to go from the 7 for the Condors.
Matthew Cole, ball carrier. Just inside the five.
Timeout.
Called by the Condors. It's their third and final. Timeout.
14 seconds left in the half.
14 seconds to go in the second quarter. First half here at 19.
Ball is at the four.
7-0 after the first quarter. In our other semifinal game tonight,
Simeon winning their game over North Lawndale in the second quarter, 7-0. Jaguars here trying to hold the Condors at bay with 14 seconds left in the half. There you go, folks. Oh.
Tony Walker throw before the snap. And it's encroachment penalty against
the defense. Oh, against the defense.
Let's remove the ball half the distance from the goal line.
Third and goal inside the 2 yard line. Light rain coming down. It was forecast. Deflected, but caught anyway by number 11. 4-6.
Pass is complete. The touchdown to Donovan Baldwin for Michael Smith.
Condors going for two. Oh!
Man, Michael Smith before the snap, and it's a false start penalty against the Condors.
13-8 advantage, Condors. Tripped up. The extra point try is no good.
No good. Our score now with 8 seconds to go on the first half. There's the Curie Condors 14 and the Curie Jaguars 8.
Condors will keep to restart the game. What game are you watching?